Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Spike Riley, and tonight we're going to continue Sonic the Hedgehog 2 for the Genesis, and we're in the third act of the Metropolis Zone, meaning it could very well be the final act. Brains. The steroids of my life. Good thing I didn't hit that spring, okay. That was real close. Whoa! Oh, that thing. Oh, hit by recoil. Oh, at least I got two of them back. High path. Because I care for Tails' safety. I mean, I feel sorry for the poor kid. Alright, checkpoint. Guys, run, Tails, run! Hey, let's get that thingy. My dog! Yeah! We go down here, right? Yeah, I think I'll go down here. Remember, kids, these Sonic games have multiple paths you can take. So take whatever path you feel is safe for your type of play. I'm not forcing you. Okay. Whoa. I almost fell down. There's spikes on there, and because of that, okay, there's also a crab in that area. Oh, I jumped clean on top. Okay. Hell no. That's fair. Price Furage. What the heck? Apparently I have to do this again. Yeah, I'm sorry, people. Oh, this will lead me back. Lead me back to where I came. Lead me away from the danger zone, but apparently not. Okay, go, go. Okay. Get the ring and a shield and hit it. Good. Moving Tails. Can do this. Ah. Oh dear. Here and doesn't matter because I think I'm at it. Got to a checkpoint and we can do this again. Okay, I'm gonna stop the video right here because I'm running severely low on time. So until next time, this is Spike Riley. Thanks for watching. Good night.